Today I'll be using process analysis to show you how to open a bottle of sparkling wine or champagne. Start by having a folded napkin or serviette folded over your left arm. And grab the bottle by the neck with your left hand. Using your right hand, remove the foil by pulling on the tab, tearing the foil all the way around. Remove the foil and set it aside. This will expose the wire cage. To remove the wire cage, place your left thumb over the top of the wire cage because at this point, the cork will come flying out. Then with your right hand, pull down the twisted wire tab so that it is at a right angle to the bottle. Twist the wire tab counterclockwise 6 half turns and then wiggle the cage until it is loosened. Cage. And with your right hand, grasp the wire cage and cork firmly. Transfer your left hand to the bottom of the bottle. Using your left hand, twist the bottle while using your right hand to keep the cork and wire cage stationary. As you feel the pressure of the cork lift from the bottle, exert pressure against the cork so that it doesn't come flying out. Slowly, while continuing to twist the bottle, slowly allow the cork to come out. Instead of a loud pop, you should hear a rush of air.
Flip the corkscrew around in your hand to reverse the blade.
Then make the Stop making me laugh!
Oh, because the cap started coming off.
Ready?
Yep, ready. 3, 2, 1, mark.
Today I'll be using process analysis. Okay, start over.
Okay.
Start over.
Okay, ready? 3, 2...
All right. Why can't you take this seriously?
I am taking it seriously.
Why
you know, we need to write this. We need to write the script out, man.
No!
Oh my god. Because I have to, like, fill in all these words. Why don't we just do this tomorrow? We'll continue tomorrow.
Today I'll be using process analysis to open a bottle of wine with a waiter's corkscrew. I can't stop laughing when you do this tomorrow.
Okay. I will be using a waiter's corkscrew. Wait. Fucking hell. Open the knife. To cut the...